I always feel like I'm supposed to be someone, anyone but me. I live in this life where I try to find comfort doing what they seek. I'm finding myself in this endless loop called what would they think. I started caring less for the things I want and the things I need. Who am I? Who am I? Good question. You decide. What are my suggestions?